4 years ago, when I was entering college as a freshman, conservatism among young people was nearly extinct. College liberals were emboldened by the young African-American who seemed on his way to victory. Obama paraphernalia was all over the place. McCain, by comparison, just seemed like some old guy. But this year, the Barack Obama that ran for president in 2008 seems to be MIA, and the youth who once came out for him in droves are backing down. How this will play out for Obama in November is yet to be seen, but I'm one of the many young voters on my campus who are witnessing a sea of change and wondering what it means. As I exit college as a graduating senior, I'm seeing college freshmen with a completely different view of this candidate. As they watch my graduating class struggle to find work, they are second-guessing Obama's policies of massive spending and redistribution. In 2008, Obama claimed more than 66% of the youth vote. Recent polling shows that today, Obama's lead has narrowed, and that only 36% of 18 to 30-year-olds are even excited to vote. The table is set, and the battle for the youth vote has begun.
We sat down with sophomore Patrick Bender, a member of the College Democrats, to hear his view on the race.
This year's election, 2012's election, I'll probably be voting for Obama. Romney is saying things about, like, you know, if the student doesn't have the money, then ask your parents. Or I can say, like, without the Pell Grant and without the financial aid, I don't think I could be here, Mike, because Miami is a very expensive, like, school to go to, and I feel like that's a big part of why I'm here. And Obama really is trying to make college affordable. I mean, I'm not a diehard Democrat, so I'd say I'm independent. And like you said, the younger generation today, I think a lot are independent and don't have like a specific view on like they want to be Republican or they want to be Democrat. College Dems, that's what we're doing. We're getting people registered to vote. I'm on the Obama campaign here, letting people know about the issues, the different issues that Obama has and the effects that it can have on the college students here. You gotta vote. And if you don't vote, then you really don't have a say-so in what goes on, and you can't complain about what's happening or what's not happening because you didn't vote. So if you vote, then you complain, then you can, you know, have something to say. But if you don't, you kind of have to sit back because you didn't vote, and you really don't have a say-so, and you didn't try to make a change.
Next, we sat down to hear from freshman Sam Creech, a new member of the College Republicans.
I'm supporting Mitt Romney. To me, some really key issues are the economy and also national defense. Mitt Romney, he's a businessman. He's good at what he does, and he's made a lot of money because he's successful. Obama hasn't been. His stimulus packages haven't worked, and nothing that he has proposed has really bolstered the economy and created new jobs or new growth in the economic sector. Looking down the road, 4 years from now, you know, if you talk to a college senior this year who's struggling to find a job, trying to figure out where they were their freshman year, you know, they probably weren't really concerned about Obama's stance on, you know, how he was going to bolster the economy, more focused on what was going on in their lives. There are so many kids who are unable to find jobs, and almost half the kids are not able to find a job that they even studied for. This year, I have attended a number of Paul Ryan and Mitt Romney rallies. Being a student at Miami, I was able to see Paul Ryan when he came through, and that was really cool. To be able to see him on campus and talking to a bunch of young people who were really excited about the cause.
Together, we can get this done. Thank you, everybody.
There's a lot of college students who don't know really about, you know, who they're going to vote for or simply don't care. And it's up to the people who do know what's going on to just tell them why you want America to be on the right track and what you want to see in the next 4 years. You know, if you tell a college student, hey, you know, are you worried about having job security in 4 years? You know, if you get them thinking about it, a lot of times they will realize, like, wow, you know, I really never thought of that. That really can wake a lot of people up and make them realize that, you know, that their participation in this election is vital to America's future.
So as the election quickly approaches, college seniors like myself still don't know what to expect. Will the president be able to recapture the youth vote in these final weeks? Or has the failing economy driven more young people to join with me as we head to the polls and cast our ballots for Governor Mitt Romney?